Hello everybody, it is me, EManinator, here once again with Fallout 4. Trying out some new capture software, hoping it's going to work. I've dropped frames a few times now, so we'll hope that's just a quick fix. Restart my computer, and if it falls again, you're not going to realize it, so let's go! We're doing one side quest for the railroad. It's get a dead drop, I think. And the passphrase is, they're going to ask if they can borrow my Geiger counter. I say, mine is in the shop. Something like that. Alright. So, do you guys ever, like, buy extra toiletries and then not remember where you put the extra toiletries? I've had this happen to me recently, where I will buy extra shampoo and conditioner and stuff, and suddenly when I need it, I don't know where it is. The R-pod is attacking. Oh god. Oh god, that's not good. So, yeah. Like, the other day, I was trying to shave, and I completely forgot where I put my razor. I had my, my handle for my razor. I had 20 million razors, I just didn't have a handle, so completely useless. I don't know, maybe it's just me. Same thing happens with shampoo, toothbrushes. Hey, death drop. Death drop? Death drop. I'm about to sneeze. I feel it coming. I don't know how close it is. I really like the design of this place. Once again, I'm going back to the... I wonder if this is actually what Boston looks like. Or if this is just a... Not a dramatization. Can't think of the word. Cannot think of the word. Envisioning of what Boston looks like, I guess. I guess that's the best way I can put it. Anyway, where's that fucking entrance to this place? Never mind, changed my mind. Hate this game. Fuck this game. This is stupid. I got really loud right there. Sorry. I need to. Why am I just getting experience points? Hello. Why are people naked? Kate, go ask them why they're naked. It's weird. Bunker Hill. Hey, Battle of Bunker Hill. Don't fire till you see the whites of their eyes or something. Something with the something else and something. I probably am not going to be able to hear these people. Personally. Bye. Personally can't hear them. Oh, and the subtitles are gone again. Display. General sub... Dial... What? I'm turning up my volume so I can at least hear him. Oops. Wrong button. Countersign. Ouch. Speak covertly. I'm not a package. Any unnecessary delay is crucial. Speak covertly. Oh. Come on. Why do you hate me, Kate? I'm like level 28 right now, I think. Speak covertly. Once you cleared out the undesirables, we'll meet you after sunset. Oh, yay. Time to go. To secure the... whatever point. Drop point. Dead drop? Death pool. The death pool point. And apparently everything decides to make noise today, of all days, when I am recording. Just waiting for someone to come downstairs and start talking to me. Oh, my phone vibrated again. Oh, what's this? Freddy Fears, House of Scares, for all your Halloween needs. Wonder if that's a Freddy Fazbear, or Freddy Five Nights at Freddy's reference. Probably not. I mean, it could be, because Freddy Bears instead of Freddy Fears. But probably not. That's not good. That's a not good thing. Hi. I don't know if I can actually beat this with the R-Pod. Uh-oh. I'm dead. Yep. Oh, I'm not dead. Go inside of him. Kill him. I'm armed. And I'm dead. That's my death. Damn it! Did he cut off my arm? Did he literally cut off my arm? Let's get out the guns. Apparently the R-Pod doesn't do much against Deathclaws. Nothing does much against Deathclaws. Even the mini-nukes had issues taking them on. They're just annoying. And they have no point of being alive. And I can't believe I'm still talking about it. Maybe it's because I know I'm gonna have to face it again. Where's my last autosave? I probably didn't autosave. So I probably have to go talk to that guy again. Son of a bitch. Yep. All the way back here. I forgot what game I was playing. Forgot who made the game. I don't really think I fought anything on the way over either, except for that Morlock that you guys saw me take care of at the very beginning. So this is just all tracing back my steps. Pizza. Zach's pizza. I wonder if there's actually a pizza joint there. What just blew up? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I have to keep on making sure that I don't drop frames. Because then I lose the whole recording. Yay! Probably can only do this one, and then I have to go hang out with people. Do some businessy stuff. Basically see if people want to record with me. Which usually turns up as a no! Since I have this new, not audio setup, capture setup, I'm giving my old one away to a friend, hopefully, who will hopefully start recording with me. Hopefully, being the operative term in all of those cases, because it's very possible that he won't. Hey, I got the dead drop again. Woohoo. Let's go to Bunker Hill. You know, that's where they shot people in the whites of their eyes. It wasn't exactly like that. It was, they were running low on ammo, so someone famously said, "Don't shoot till you see the whites of their eyes." Probably hates himself ever since. Oh, the entrance is right here. See, I'm cutting back on time now. Boom. Boom. I'm a caravan. Nope, I'm a raider. I'm definitely a raider. Don't talk to me. I will raid you. This is a raid! I started playing World of Warcraft. It's surprisingly fun. I've always had friends that play World of Warcraft, just I never really got into it by myself. So I finally just started playing with some people I know from work. And hey, I'm level 60 in like fucking 10 hours. Which is probably nothing compared to the people who actually know what they're doing, who get level 60 in 1 hour. That's physically not possible. Ugh. Stop disliking me, Kate. I really want to get really drunk with a character and get him, like, addicted to everything. Oh. Crap. No! Hi. Hi, you want it back? Okay, sorry. I didn't mean to take it. I was trying to talk to you, dude. Countersign. Oh, I have to do the whole conversation again. I'm not pressing anything except the X button. X. Of course. Blah, blah. Speak overtly. Is Kate going to dislike that again? Good. Okay. Now, before anything else, we have to remember how to save the game. The game is saved. Now I have to stop pressing the back button and try to get to my inventory. That's not gonna happen. I'm gonna use a boxing glove. Ball cap mine. I don't remember what I was using as a weapon. Deliverer. I'll just use the fat man. I might just end up using the our pod. That's 43 damage. I did not realize it did that much damage. I'll probably just use the mighty pistol. Do I still have that in my inventory? Mighty laser rifle. Oh, it's a rifle now. Who will then? Oh, what's up? Can I actually go up here? I'm going to go up here. I've never been inside this in real life, so I don't know if this is what it's like. Holy cow. I'm flipping around too much, I realize this. I'm also getting really quiet and then really loud and then... It's just... I feel really bad for the people trying to listen and are changing their audio up and down and up and down and up and down. And whoa, hello. Take that. Take that. From persuading man. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my. I don't really need either of those. It's been a good life, guys. I won't go down. Down, 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 down. Down. Even when the skies are falling down. Hey, I actually recorded something with my father. That might be coming up at some point. We recorded Castle Castle Crashers. We were both quite intoxicated at the point. I'm not intoxicated anymore. So I'm gonna upload that, and if you guys like it, we might do some more. Might being the operative term. I just screwed myself, didn't I? Hello. I almost changed my weapon. Remembered what weapon I had. So I didn't. Hello? Is there a Deathclaw anywhere? Mr. Deathclaw. That's a dog. being a bitch. Maybe if I could actually aim, I'd be doing better. Should probably heal myself. I'm not going to though, so I can die. Dim, 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 da, da, dim, dim, dim. Mine. Mine. Any money? Mine. Probably should have been looking out for trip mines. Mine. I think I'm good. Dum dum dum. Da da dum. There's a ghoul. Wasn't this where the Deathclaw was? Pretty sure this is where the Deathclaw was. Or am I just really off? No, this had to be where it was. So it just randomly spawns people? That's actually kind of good right now. I missed. I hit him. Hit him. Missed. Hit him. Oh, I thought I killed him. Actually shoot him in the face! 67%, I missed 3 shots. That is statistically very unlikely. Testicularly. I don't know why I'm saying anymore. Ah! For whatever reason, my game is going a little slow. Hello? Hey! Oh god. Oh, that's fine, whatever. Oh, hello. Boop. I don't remember how I upgraded this. Boop. Perfect. Worse than what I have right now. Worse than what I have. Worse than what I have right now. Worse than what I have. And I'm getting texts to go hang out with people. But I have missions to do. Wait. Nighttime, we're going to say that's going to be in 7 hours? 8 hours? 8 hours. That makes the most sense to me, at least. 8 o'clock being around nighttime. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Probably should have waited an hour more. Let's do that. Oops, sit in the pew. Pew! It's a gun. I'll wait 2 hours, just in case. Boom. It's definitely night now. Ah! Hello, sir. H222, that is definitely a robot. Greet. Takes some getting used to. Remember what I told you, H2O? Fire up the signal. I don't like the sound of that. That just sounds like a problem waiting to happen. Oh, what's over here? Should have probably explored this before I did everything. Oh yeah. He's probably coming to talk to me. So I'm going to go back down the stairs and they're going to be like, "Hey, what's up?" in the middle of the stairs. No? Oh, he decided to wait down here. Hey, what's up? No? Don't want to talk to me? Hey, what's up?
Easy there.
Oh yeah, that's my name. It's like, who the fuck's Professor? It sounds very echoey. Oh, I'm guessing he's a synth. Alright, let's go. We on? Let's go. H222. Why they don't actually give him a name like Henry or something? I don't know. Nope, let's just call him a robot. Definitely not Brotherhood anywhere. That kill robots. Hi, 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 nope, we're friendly. No, we're not. I don't remember how to use a gun. You killed my robot friend. You will pay. Oh wait, you did already. Alright, we're gonna switch back to the R-Pod real quick. Rolling pin of death. Here it is. Excuse me. Oh, I didn't put it in here. Why didn't I put it in here? Oh, yes, I did. Who's... What? Ow. You're a dick. Someone shoot him. I can't get up there. Of course I can't get up there. Oh, God. Legendary Super Mutant Skirmisher. Come on, punk. Oh, I'm about to die. Health is about to die. I need aid.